You know, 2020 was a unprecedented year for wildfires. So these seedlings are gonna be really, really important.
All the trees that we make here go out to big conservation projects and reforestation projects.
So right now we're just weeding, going through, making sure that nothing's getting choked out.
This is the Colorado State Forest Service Nursery. What we have here are some lodgepole pine and I believe some ponderosa pine. The majority of them will go to the public and they will go be planted for either reforestation or some kind of conservation planting like that.
Kind of feels good to do something towards my major, and especially coming off of all these fires this past summer, hopefully some of these trees are going to be able to go up there and help in the replanting process and reforestation process up there. So it's cool to have a hand in that, absolutely.
It's definitely made my passion grow tenfold. I am super into just doing this every morning. You know, you get to wake up and come here and then you plant seeds and you grow them and you take care of them.
We need these trees to help protect that watershed, to help hold that soil, and to help keep our clean waters going into the rivers and streams.
And that, I think, is the most fulfilling part of it for me, is seeing the plants get put in the ground and all your hard work and knowing that it's doing something for the greater good of Mother Earth. It feels good.